Welcome to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today we're going to learn about turning rolls on and off over here.
One of the main benefits of using rolls is that you can turn individual rolls on or off at any time. So for example, if you want to view your project without sound effects, you can easily turn off the Effects Audio Roll, then turn it back on when you're ready. Let's take a look at what we currently have here in this example. You may notice some custom rolls with unique colors that aren't a part of Final Cut Pro's defaults. Don't worry about these custom rolls for now. We'll go over how to create custom rolls in another video. We'll play back our video by pressing spacebar. Wow, there's a lot going on here. Why don't we turn off some of these rolls so that we can see and hear our main video a bit better? To turn a roll off, first navigate to the left of the timeline and click on Index. Then click on the Rolls tab. All of the checkboxes should be checked by default, indicating that they are all active in the timeline. Click on the checkbox next to the roll you want to turn off. We'll turn off these background sound effects. And also the titles roll. Back in the timeline, active rolls will appear in color on the timeline. And any rolls that are turned off will show up as gray. If we play back the audio, only clips with active rolls will be played. Think of how much time this saves, rather than disabling every clip individually. If needed, we can always return to the timeline index to turn a roll back on by checking any deselected boxes, and the rolls will reactivate in the timeline.
So when dealing with rolls in Final Cut, you know what to do next time.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and click that little bell notification so you get notified when the latest Final Cut Pro tutorial is up for grabs.